This tutorial is about post-processing and procedural sky. In order to use this feature, you need to install from Windows Package Manager High Definition Render Pipeline and post-processing. After install, you can create a post-processing profile and rename it. Also, on Game Object menu, on Volume, you have a new feature, Sky and Fog Volume, Custom Path, Global Volume, Box Volume, Sphere Volume, and Convex Mesh Volume. First step is to create a AMT and rename it to Post Processing Go. You need to add Post Processing Volume from Add Component. On Sky and Fog Volume, you need to add Volume, Visual Environment, and Physically Based Sky. On Profile, you can select Sky and Fog Settings Profile or create a new. On Main Camera, you need to create a post-processing layer and add My Main Camera. On post-processing go, you can use many features like effects, ambient occlusion, auto exposure, bloom, chromatic aberration, color gradient, depth of field, gain, lens distortion, motion blur, screen space reflection, and vignette. After all these settings, you can set physically basic sky with all these settings. The physically basic sky also need to select it into visual environment from type physically basic sky. Or you can use a gradient sky, non-gradient HDRI sky. This is all. Thank you. Please subscribe.